Do one of you have a key card? One of you has something. You little bullshitters. It's one of you, isn't it? You have like a key card or some shit. Which one of you is faking? Is it you? Is it you? What about you? You? Damn it. None of them are coming to life and attacking me. Hey, attack me. Hey. Attack me. How come I switched there? Okay. Attack me. Attack me. Attack me. Attack me. I'm right here. Attack me. Okay. What the fuck? How do I get out of here? Oh my god. I didn't even see this. Did I lift the lockdown? Alright, who's gonna attack me? Are all of you gonna attack me? What? What? What the fuck? What? What? How are you coming back to life, you fucking weirdo? I just wanted to have the satisfaction of killing the shit out of all of them. Shit. Damn it, I just wanted to kill all of them. I thought it'd be funny. Aw, man. Yeah, now you're dead as shit. Now all of them are dead. I'm not gonna be able to get anything off of any of them.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
That's what I was thinking too. But I don't see anything. So you guys were regular models. You. I don't think any of them had a key card, Ripley. Oh my god. So you did have to kill him. So it's a good thing I did. That was a pretty epic EMP mine. I'm sorry, shotgun. But hey, it went to a good cause. Cool. Alright, we're done. Bye! Eh? Any more of you? You little fuckers. Sales agreements is right here. Let's go inside. Sales agreements. And get that charge pack. Hi, rewire. I haven't seen a rewire box in a while. Gas divert. Wait, how do you switch rooms? That's it. I turned on the gas divert. Oh! Bullshit! I didn't know about that. Well, now nobody can follow me. Super funny. I could have just done that. I could have been like, oh, fuck that, I'm going in here, and then burn them all up. I had no idea. Hey! Ooh. Look at all the shotgun shells I just got! Holy shit! It's like Christmas came early! Ho 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 ho! Fucking sweet. I'm rolling with this for a while. Thanks for the- I just picked up an EMP mine. I picked up a fully built EMP mine. I'm also going to craft one. Maybe I should hold off on that if I just found a whole EMP mine. I can't help but feel like that's... should be wrong. Okay, fuck it. I constructed it. And now I'm gonna put a sensor in and a bonding agent and that's... My god. You and the sensors. Seriously. Here, I'll take the other one. I mean, holy shit. Alright, we'll check the terminal in a second.
Is it a full Molotov! Pre-built!
What is this magic room all about?
Another one! Another one! This is all pre-built shit! This is insane! Does this happen throughout the rest of the game? You just get, like, pre-built items?
Well, I can come back here for that stuff. That's crazy. An EMP mine. I just crafted one for absolutely no reason. Well, here we go. Now I'll just pick up a fully built one. That's nuts. There are three Molotovs there. Another EMP mine. My god. I had no idea that such a place existed. Okay. I'll get over it, and I'll just... Smythe, read this. What do you mean you shut the access door to the elevator? All your guns and supplies mean jack shit to me when the synthetic that was chasing you is still fucking down here. I don't think it's seen me. It stood staring at your old magazines in the blood plant overlook. Get back down here and open this door. Now. I don't know how many of you are still going around to get this, but I've got weapons and supplies and I'm setting up shop outside the synthetic showroom. I'm hoping we'll be safe from the creature up here. Smythe is with me and waiting to be let up from the fluid plant reception. I still haven't seen Suzanne. If you're with her, let me know. Cool. Well, I think I can just start using this shit up. Because apparently we've got a bunch of them.
Another med kit! Nuts!
Can I even come back to this place? I assume I can.
Damn.
Super cool. Oh, wait. Where are we going? Okay, so apparently he's fucking dead. I get it, but... Where are we going? Oh, we're going across the way. Okay. Well, we'll just come back here whenever. Doesn't matter. Okay, so I got a key card. Use it. I'll set shit on fire with this. Who wants a Molotov in the face? I'll be happy to do it.
Tommy synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Yeah, now you're on fire. Try to keep talking now. Alright, that was fun. Wait, why am I shutting these off? Wait, am I like hampering Samuel's progress with this? You're still on fire, that's crazy. Did I hurt myself? I hurt myself super bad. I didn't realize that. Okay, don't worry. Alright, that was a fun little haha moment we had, but now we gotta go back. And I gotta get that other shit. There's a medikit back here that I need to get now. Because I was stupid. Oh, God. Alright, wait, no. Thanks for the Molotov. That's embarrassing. Alright, let's go. We had our fun. I wasted a Molotov and I hurt myself. Alright, where are we going? Some sort of transit going someplace. Save here. Alright, let's follow Samuels, I guess. Is he down here? Is this where he is? He's way the hell over there. This goes to Android orientation. I don't know if that's the correct way, like the way that we need to go. This is where we got locked out. Does this go seek some synthetics? Transport lockdown active. Can I just turn it off? Can't turn it back on.
Our team of humans and synthetics thank you for your continued use of the Sevastopol Transit. If you find our transit service deficient, please fill out one of the forms provided.
Alright, I guess we just go down here to Android orientation. What else to do? So, I guess this is where we go. What's that? Power failure.
Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Climb up? You mean climb down? Oh. Oh, this is happening. Okay. Do I have to go through the steam? Do I have to wait for it to... I'm guessing I have to wait for the steam to clear before I can go. What was that I just heard? Is this gonna steam? I don't know if it's going to. Okay, fuck it. So what's this? Jump down. Okay. Way to stutter, Ripley. You're doing a great job. Or rather, I'm doing a great job. Go, go, go. Yeah, I know you just got hurt. Tough it out. Jump. Good job, Ripley. Very proud of you. And your mother would be too. But unfortunately, she's frozen right now and can't respond. Okay. So, this way. We're gonna get ejected into space again. Hey, Samuels. Hey, Samuels. You mind telling me what the F you're doing?
Spedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
What? What hostiles? What are you talking about? I feel like I could just say that, and I would believe it. Alright, hang on a second. Alright. Before we continue on, I see there's some stuff over here. A sensor. Perfect. Is this where we go? Okay, before we go in there, I feel like I need to check out what's over here in the implant ward. You fucking weirdos. What?
What?
Oh, seriously? Yeah, you're both dead. Oh, God. Fuck. Well, this sucks. Oh. Look at this pile of bodies I'm building. Great job. Yeah, you all fucked up messing with me. Alright. shotgun. I feel like I'm overusing you, but if I'm not gonna use you to kill androids, then what the hell am I gonna use you for? Alright, hey medikit. Boom. Alright. I need to be quicker on the draw with some of that stuff. We'll wait until it passes over again. That's how far it goes. You go back. Alright, good, good, good. Hi there. There's a vent and everything. Ooh, charge pack. Alright, now listen. I'm gonna have to deactivate you. Nothing personal, but you're kind of in my fucking way. Wait, is there another room I can access? Nope. Alright. See, we could go in the vent here, but what's the point? I see. Wow, so we're kind of heading our way around, are we? Maybe we'll go in the vent. I mean, why not? Alright. Oh, hi! You don't have anything on you. I feel like I should point this out. Okay. Well, then this is kind of awkward. So where does this go? Exactly. This way. Hmm. Idiot, come on. There we go. Anything on the ground? Ooh. That's just scrap. It's probably the most unexciting of collectibles. How's it going? Okay. Let's go this way, why not? Maybe there's something over here. Oh, we can go up right here. We did it. Access the rewire. Turn off the camera. Thank you. Click scrap. Nothing on the computer. And all right. Man, look at this guy. He's already pumped full of bullets. That sucks. Is this another one? Alright, we'll just go into the vent and bypass it like we did with the last one. Okay. Oh, man. High stealth, low action, actually. It's amazing what the game kind of becomes when the alien's not a part of it. Like, there's a lot less tension. And it's more just like, oh shit, synthetics. Kill them. Like, I don't know. Alright, dipshit, where's your rewire box? D do not have one. I don't think he has one. He doesn't have one. He doesn't have a rewire box. Okay. Well, we'll just continue on then. Ooh, does it go underneath into the vents? That's disconcerting. You idiot. I got an ID tag. How are you able to... Okay. Alright, well, I guess it's the end of the vents. All that for an ID tag. Well, let's get up and go underneath the camera and call it a freaking day. Why? Ooh, really? How far do you extend? Okay. Ooh. Okay, let's see that. Totally freaking did it. Alright, bye. Samuels, you idiot!
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it.
Uh-huh.
Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
What do you mean? You mean turn yourself into a working Joe? Because I veto that idea, that crappy idea that you just had that you didn't tell me what it was, but I figured out anyway. Or are you going to replace your hand with a Siegson synthetic hand? What's your plan, dude? No matter what your plan is, I guarantee you it sucks. Alright, we gotta restore power. Or else we can't do anything. So...
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
That's a terrible idea. That's a horrible, terrible, awful idea. Probably the worst idea you've ever had. Let's save the game. We're going to have to kill Samuels. Alright, Samuels, prepare to die.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Where's Taylor? Aren't you forgetting some details? Some rather big ones? Shit, what's he... Oh god, this is bad. Yes?
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Siegson schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
This thing? That's the red one, right? Alright, it's this one.
Okay.
This red cable. God. All right. We're gonna halt the grid purge for real this time.
Red gun!
Next, look for a blue cable. Can you see it?
Yes, it's this one. Okay, we got it. There we go.
Got it! Blue disconnected. What next?
Green?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next
Fairly one. Sure it's green. Ow.
What's happening out there, Ripley?
No idea.
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
This one's green.
It's plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
This? Okay, let's do it. They try to make things harder for me, but I'm too smart for them.
Found it!
Just two more, Ripley. Look for an open floor panel. There should be a deactivated android next to it.
This? There's a deactivated android next to it. Okay, I got it. No problem. Did it in one try, sorta. Not really. Two tries. He sounds like C-3PO. Listen for it. If he ever speaks again.
You're dying.
Samuels had emotions and feeling. Damn it. Okay, he didn't really sound like C-3PO there. Can I at least loot his body? Sorry, maybe I should do that.
If you're there, pick up.
Ricardo, don't die.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Wait, I can't go into the room with him, right? Won't open, but the other two will. That's weird. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna question it. This way, I think. Ooh. Some scrap for me. Let's check over here, make sure we didn't miss anything. Is this the correct way? Oh, this is the correct way. What? That's the implantation ward. Weren't we just there? Oh, we were. We're supposed to go back that way. Well, hang on. I'm not ready to tango with the androids just yet. Oh, this just goes back around. Alright, we have to go that way. Alright, fuckers. Don't mess with me. Alright. Let's go in here. Alright. Good job. So, to the right. And away we go! So they're hanging out up there. As far as I know, the androids can't go into the vents. At least they haven't yet. But who knows what they have planned. This way, I think. Yeah, I see. You think you're real sneaky. We get it. Alright. I do have... Well, I have the shotgun, but... I'd like to save those. In case there are any tougher enemies later. Oh, hi, it's you again. Do you actually have anything this time? You're kind of creepy. Alright. I will kill the shit out of you if I see you. Yeah, you guys are all dead. I killed all of you. Behold the slaughter! Oh, it's you. I'll save. Okay. So, we're pretty far into this game so far. Time for my regular request to let me know what you think about the game. I'm curious. I think that this second half of the game that we're in right now is a little bit different. Take private transit so this way. It's got a different feel to it than the first half. First half, when you're hanging out with the alien for so long. I actually never went to this vent, so let's go ahead and go in. I don't even know if this is the way to go, but we'll just go in anyway. Okay. Oh, this is just a loot room. Man, it's like pitch black. Stun baton charge. Thank you, I really needed that, actually. A full noisemaker. It's so weird. Alright, let's pull out Mr. Flare, because I never get to use it. Okay. Sensor? What can I even... Yeah... Damn it. I can't use a sensor in these. Well, that's unfortunate. Alright, so we don't actually get to take that many things. Charge pack? Alright, I guess we're done. As I was saying, now the alien's gone. I mean, I'm sure he'll pop up again soon, but game feels quite different. Just feels kind of like not really even a stealth game now, because I'm not stealthing from the androids. There's not much reason to, really. Wait, is it... Okay, hang on. How do you switch floors? Okay. Okay. So I go across the way. I'm not really stealthing to beat the androids, because they're not really that much of a threat. I mean, has one even killed me yet?
Rip, I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Do I?
Right, Ricardo. You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayne and Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues.
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it with you.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the Derenict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
I did. That's very interesting, Taylor. Man. After all I do for you, you just go off and make your own plans. I was wondering what happened to her because she wasn't with Samuel. Samuel didn't even say anything about her. He wasn't even like, oh, by the way. It wasn't even like, oh, by the way, Taylor's doing her own thing now. This one? Oh, wait. Is this it? Did they both go to the same place? What is that? Weird, random alarm sound. Am I gonna have to kill someone? Am I gonna choke someone out? Hey, any day now would be great.
Take your trash with you.
Oh my god! That alarm's gonna drive me nuts. What the hell is that thing? Alright, let's go. Let's move it, please. Ugh! Painful. Apollo Core, okay. This is like one of my only complaints with this game is that, like, you have to wait for random shit. The game feels a little padded, just a little bit. It's not a big deal, though. I mean, it's not like a lot of other games I've played, a lot of other horror games I played this year. Sorry if I made you yawn. That were really padded.
Above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
Goody. I get to talk to Apollo. Can't think of anything more fun. Hi. Okay. I don't want to have to read this shit. Did I just get an achievement for what? Voices of Sevastopol? I'm just not interested in this.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spedding out.
Way to go, Spedding. You're an inspiration to us all. Wait, what's that? ID tag? And ethanol, which I can use with something that I haven't... Nope, not... Well... I'll go ahead and use one. God, I'm like maxed out on shit all the time. I can't take it. Why am I even doing this? What's the point? Maxed out on all that shit. I guess I just need to start using stuff. Even though I feel like I don't need it. I just need to start using stuff. So let's pull out Flashbang. That's a good, like, kind of universal, versatile type of item to have out. It makes them go, oh shit, no! You know, so. We're back here. Wait. Nope. I think they recycle some of the same maps and just make them look slightly different. Yeah, like the door entrances look a little different. Hmm. No weapons beyond this point. What do I pull out? Flare?
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
What? Why? Hi there! How do I do that? How do I put... I'm sorry, what? I don't get what I was supposed to do. On this thing? How do I put it on this thing? Oh, this. Oh. Oh, that sucks. My...
I'll bet.
No! Don't take my weapons! Not my weapons, no! Asshole. I'm not gonna get my shit back! Oh, it's such bullshit!